Something they don't show you about the NE-Tone 878, they say it's green and red LED, but when you're in a digital mode, it's more like an aqua blue. Let me show you a analog receive. We'll go to Killington VHF repeater, AA1PR, it's red, and it's green for transmit. Hopefully you can see the difference. The other thing you don't see in the manual about the NE-Tone AT878UV, when you're in digital mode, the green light isn't green. It's more of an aqua blue. Can you see that aqua blue? Yeah, there's my barefoot. It's aqua blue.
Good evening. This is W1GMW.
Maybe a little bit hard for that to see, the camera to focus. I got the colors green, the font colors. Venture Overland is in blue, let me show you. Some reason my camera hates this black screen to focus on. Let's go into settings, radio set. Change background, change font color, and I'm going to put it back to white. Select, back on out of there, and now you see it's everything on white, but the channel is in blue. There's my barefoot, and a lot easier on the eyes, more pleasing visually. Back to normal. Oh, son of a beach. I'm trying to get back to the black background. And my picture's not there. What the heck? I don't know if anybody's played with this, the last call log. And the NE-Tone AT878 or D878, whatever the model number this is called. Call log. Last call. And you can see I keyed up my other radio, which is AA1PR. Did a disconnect. KB3EBN. Let's just go down there. No need for me to read them off. You can see them. And apparently, those were the last ones I did. Last one is Jeff, KD2QEX, so cool, saves the last few, so QSL card purposes maybe, hi. 878 has a cool little feature, the weather alarm. What does that do? Well, let me show you. We turn it on. No, I can't do anything to show you, but so once it's engaged, the weather channels, NOAA weather, if they send out a special tone for a NOAA weather alert, the radio goes off and it tells you about the weather, the severe weather storm. So, cool little feature.